Hi everyone and welcome to another episode of T-Dog RC. We are down at the flying field again and today I've got these two in the boot. So we've got my Tiger Moth with the 65 SC 4-stroke on, which still flying without the cow because I need to do a little bit of work tuning the engine still before I put the cow back on. I hopefully get that sorted today. And then this is just my Hobbking Hawk, which I've put a co-pilot system in so I can hand launch it because it did have fixed undercarriage, but I've took those off now, so we'll see how we go with those. So without further ado, let's get stuck in. Right then guys, let's fire this thing up. Reset my flight, reset the timer, quick check on control surfaces, let's go. Love the noise it makes. A 25-year-old engine on this, I think it is. 13 minutes. And it's really not handling the wind too well. I have got a gyro on it, a Super Eagle, which is meant for glow and gas, but I've not got it switched on, so I would have thought it was calm enough to fly without today. Switch the gyro on.
see what it does.
For a lowish pass. Going this way for a change. Right, let's bring it in for a landing then. It is quite tricky to land because it comes in pretty quick. Come on, get down. Seconds. There we go. She's eight, down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we are. Beautiful. That's three flights I've put on it today, and engine's running, seems to be running all right. Just could do with getting it ticking over a little bit lower for the landing, but it's pretty good. Pretty chuffed with that. All right, guys, thanks a lot for watching. Thanks a lot for subscribing. If you like what I'm doing on the channel, please help me to build it by giving me a thumbs up, hitting the subscribe button, click the bell icon, and then you will be notified whenever I bring out a new video. But for now, I'll see you soon for the next one.